Hello, I'm Kristen Dravage, a software engineer on the data processing team at Grafana. Let's talk about the regression analysis transformation. So this transformation was actually introduced 2 years ago behind a feature flag. And what this does is put it into general release. It's very easy to use. So in any sort of visualization panel you've got, we'll just use test data, which generates something like this. Under transformations, you can do add transformation. And just like that, it will map the data that you have to a model, statistical model, that anytime your data changes, you can see here, it puts a different series of with that line on it. So there's different types. And first off, you can change the different fields that it maps to. There's also the option for polynomial model types with different kinds of degrees here. So let's find, try to get some of this a little more dramatic. Yeah, you can kind of see the curve here. And when you change this, it will introduce more curves depending on the data. So here, up to this. So I've also added in play. You can go to the regression analysis dashboard. This will show you an example of a graph with all of them on it at once, and then it breaks it down into each one with both the chart and then a table showing here's the data that's generated and here's the regression analysis data that is also for there. So you can kind of see how it all works. And again, you can just keep refreshing this if you want to try to find a data set that shows it off the easiest. But you can add this transformation to any data you've got. It doesn't matter at all. So yeah, have fun.